kind of them. Now I'm doing Goat Gully. Double Black Diamond, the red trail, double black, sorry, yeah. Oh, I cased out harder than that. Probably should have gone faster. Yeah, I remember it was down here that I used to go down here, then like cut down, oh yeah, because this is the road gap, this is the gnarliest road gap ever. Just find out there. There we go, that's better. Now I think the road gap might be a bit further on. If I get to get another lift by those guys, that's... That's really good. Now that's pretty much climbing. That's the best, I like it when that means climb. Done it, but didn't feel like it because I just didn't want to do the gap. But anyway, I call it left track, right track. I was saying that in the names of the trail, they just call it left track, right track. Sit on the inside line. I did it last time, but that was only this time. Maybe because of the brakes. I had the problem with them jacks. There's a road gap. I could have done it, but it's a big running. Anyway, I'll do this next bit. Oh shit. The good S brakes in the world. My front brake probably would have done it. My front brake probably would have caught it. Now my front end probably would have made it over. Is that the end of the track already? Front end probably would have made it over. And then back end cased it out, and then I had to get a flat and have to sort of prepare it. I'm not gonna kill tubes that they'll feel. And then, oh yeah, this stuff. Oh yeah, I did it that time. I think the